6, St. Louis breathing new life into a downtown skyline staple. The old courthouse will undergo its second major renovation in its nearly 200-year history. The two-year construction project starts later this year. It includes new exhibit galleries, an elevator, and a new heating and cooling system.
We're looking forward to, when this reopens, more people experiencing this building, because I think often folks forget that it is a public space. They can come in, they can experience all the stories here and see themselves in those stories.
And one of those stories is a landmark decision that changed history. Dred and Harriet Scott sued for their freedom here at the old courthouse. They lost that case in 1857, but helped pave a path to the eventual end of slavery.